All right, so we're trying to cool a sick patient who has a fever. And so their initial temperature is 107 degrees Fahrenheit.